So many numbers and symbols. What could they mean? It must be my imagination.
Green Ninja! Green Ninja! Bicycling, recycling! Green Ninja! Green Ninja!
Never gonna stop until we do this thing!
Green Ninja!
On this episode of the Green Ninja Show, Sammy from Concord, California asks,
I love to recycle, but get so confused. Can you explain what the numbers in these triangles mean?
Well, Sammy, those pyramids are quite confusing. Let's go on a little expedition.
At long last, I found it! Now I can finally uncover the secret of what to do with you. What's this? Fascinating.
So many numbers and symbols. What could they mean?
It must be my imagination. Perhaps it's a code of some kind.
Hmm.
Do you need some help?
Help?
With the recycle numbers. There are 7 codes used to distinguish the different types of plastic. To use these for recycling, they can be divided into 3 groups that are easy to remember. It seems confusing at first, but you'll get the hang of it.
Okay.
The first group is 1 and 2. This group identifies the types of plastic that are often recycled, like water bottles, milk jugs, and detergent containers. This group is rarely recycled and includes items like squeezable bottles, shopping bags, and yogurt containers. The third group is 3, 6, and 7. This group contains plastics that are almost impossible to recycle, like styrofoam cups, clear plastic food wrapping, and plastic utensils.
There's so much trash. So just because something has this triangle symbol on it, it doesn't mean it will get recycled?
I'm afraid that is correct. Now that you know the truth, don't keep it under wraps. Encourage people to learn these codes. Buy fewer products that can be recycled and more products that can be reused.
I'll do it.
Let's start with that plastic bottle.
Yes, of course. It says it's number 1, so it can be recycled.
You've made your mummy very proud.
Well, that wraps up that question. Tune in next time for another exciting episode.